I think it is immensely important to recognize the kind of progress. And while this is a point that has been made by a number of others, I have rarely, if ever, seen it made as extensively and as thoughtfully and in as many spheres as it is made in this important volume.